And of course, in these times, you know, there's not much I can really say, except I think the title says it all, The Highway of Tears. Okay.
Mm-hmm.